Welcome! This is Glendin ThePackRat, and I'm in Skyrim Heavily Modded, and this is episode 40! And, yeah, oh, there it is. I've just thrown out my girls here to, take care of whatever. And that special mod I have is just summon some rats to help. They're going after the big ugly up there, I guess. He hasn't tried for me yet. The rats are keeping him busy. There's two of them, apparently. I just came through this book. This is chapter one, in Solstheim somewhere, in some sort of dimensional library. Oh, what the hell is that? A light? Flying books? I don't think we're in Kansas anymore. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Something just slapped me upside the head from behind. Oh, shit. What the hell was that? Do I really want to know what the hell that was? Where's the book? Wow. I have, that was a book that I picked up. Black book. I think it was that one. It might have been that one. no, I don't know where the hell I am, but completely hidden. I don't know what the hell this is either, but, let's pull out and get a few girls. Where's my girls? I have my sword. And no magic? Oh, shit. These books are... That's the only thing that was here, so... Yeah... Magic. Oh, I got a level up, too. Magic, where's my girls here? Let's put them out here. Nightingales. I think I have to do... That's what killed me. One of those. Oh, maybe if you're staying still too long? I gotta wait for it to come back. Hey, it's all wavy and shit and driving me crazy. I have no idea where I am. I just know I went into the little black book. And that's not... Oh. Okay, I'll get off here. Hey, it just tried to kill me. Help me! Oh, I gotta wait for it to come back now. Ah. Yeah, that worked. Defend me, girls! I gotta wait to get back. Yeah, that thing's trying to kill me from the water. A damn tentacle. That bastard. Run! Ah, I fell into water! No! Ooh. It's acid. Or something. Is that like, ouch? And then some? Okay, we're here at this book. What is it? Chapter 11! I'm not ready to bankrupt yet. Wasn't I just at chapter 1? I think we're skipped a few. Oh, shit. I have no idea what I'm doing, but chapter one. Oh, this goes back to chapter one. I think we have to complete these in order. So let's go back to chapter one and then go to chapter two. What? This was... Oh, chapter 2, not 11. Okay, this is right. That's chapter 2. It's Roman numeral 2. Oh, good coffee. Nectar of the gods. Okay, I have something. Oh, I can level up. Let's do that. Might give me some ability I need. Let me see. What am I? Let's do magic. I need more magic. Let's do health. I must have leveled up a couple of times. Conjuration. Oh, yes, please. Let's get some. Now, mind you, I have a couple of mods that have added things to this. So, I don't know what will do what. Necromancer. Shit, I don't know. I'll go ahead and take that. What's this? Requires 90. Skeleton mages. Oh, that's a... You gotta collect bones and then bring them up on the bone altar. This has nothing to do with the ones I'm using now. This is a destruction. Restoration, alteration, enchanting. I've not started that yet. Smithing, heavy armor block, two-handed, one-handed. One-handed would be good. What's that? Discipline fighter. Reduce stamina cost. Okay. I'll do that for now. Archery. I've just about got them all on archery. Light armor I need because it'll help me in defense. But and sneaky. I got a few in sneaky I could do. Oh, I should have done that one. And then I got to work on my lock picking. But, yeah, it'll work for now. Since we just did all that, let's go ahead and throw in a save. Because, again. And, make sure my girls are here. Because they will go after anything that's here. Good thing these aren't razor blades. This would hurt. Ooh, fish face. How come my enchantments are on my sword? Wait a minute. I betcha it's out of charge. Where's my sword? My sword. No, it's fully charged, but I'm not seeing my enchantments. That's alright. It must be just something about this place. Active. What does it do? What does it do? Oh, shit. Oh, I do not have a warm fuzzy about this one. Get them, girls. Oh, shit. Seekers. Oh, I knew it. I should have stopped and healed. Oh, man. Well, we know that now.
What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least Apocrypha. Your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
What if I don't want to understand it? Honestly, I don't. Light armor increased. Items. Books. Black books. The black box is what's giving me problems. Well, that's where we were. Let's see if we can get it farther. You can't read this while in combat. I'm not in combat. Maybe I am. Oh, shit. What happened? Those are mine. I didn't actually summon them, but I guess I'm in combat still across dimensions? Wow. Let's try to read the book again. If I can't read that book, maybe I'll read one of the other ones. Let's do this one. Can't read well in combat. Wow. Okay. Shall we exit out here and maybe break combat? Apparently we're still stuck in combat. Guess I've been doing this particular quest a long time. Am I stuck in the door now? No. There we go. I haven't seen that one before. Uh-oh! This can't be good. Where the hell did I just come out of? There's my horse Bonehead. This can't be good. Hold on. I gotta get... Where the hell is my weapons? My spells and everything. It should be in favorites. Oh, I'm not in... Idiot. Bound Bow of the Year, Dragon Slayer Bow. Yep. I want that one! Do what? I have a few more arrows in the face. Yeah, I'll cut his throat when he returns. I'm going to need a couple of my girls out here. So let's, for the moment, do Conjure Nightingale, because they have both. And jump back to magic and do Become Ithril and Dragon Slayer Bow. Get them, girls! This ain't gonna be good. Oh, I fell off in the water. How the hell? That's alright. I'm a Gronian. I swim really fast away from the dragon. And it's probably a good thing. He's almost dead. Come on. Get. Why the, am I stuck here? There's nothing here to get stuck on. I'm stuck on something. Okay, I'm still sneaking though. Let me get up over here and get him a few more shots. Got you, bastard. Kiss Mars. Woohoo! Dead puppy. Now stop sneaking and run over there. And I don't think I can claim his soul because the other guy keeps claiming it for me. But I can search him and take all of his shit. Dragon bone. I'm going to be using that later. Oh, where the hell did I get this sword from? I didn't have that sword a minute ago. Now I'm Ethereal. Shit. Did I get the dragon soul? No? Dragon soul is mine! Oh, I got the soul! Cool! The other guy didn't jack it from me. Now, I don't know where the hell I just got this sword from, but I don't like it. That's my sword there. And for some reason, my armor came off. I don't know what's up with this today. This is just weird. Weird. I got a lot of shit I gotta sell off and get rid of. Wow. Let me switch to my magic, which is, I want my nightingales back. I still have my dragon hide armor on. That's probably what saved my ass, but Yeah, should we go back in there again? Wow. The Chardock reading room. This is where you get to read. Okay, let's try this again, girls. After we fought the dragon, got another dragon soul. So let's save this again. And let's go back in to get a book. I still want to Untold Legends. Where will that take me? I don't know. I'm probably not doing this in order, but it's cool. Back to the Library of Snakes, or Tentacles, or whatever the hell it is. There's three books, huh? This is where you come in at? Attend me, girl. Well, there's no enemies around, or they would have already zeroed in on them. They start their little spiel. There was something here I just auto-looted. What the hell? Activate Font of Magic. Ooh. This is kind of snarky. Chapter 2. I guess it forces you, no matter what book you come in at, to go through it chapter by chapter wise. Or each one has its own chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter whatever the hell. Oh, we'll be going out that way. Okay, this is the only way to go. Stop staring at me like I'm stupid. I'm not stupid. Yeah, maybe I'm stupid. Oh, shit. Now you sense it. And those are my rats. Oh, ow. Go get them, girls. Hey, you get up there, too. Wow, he took them out, like, instantly. Get him, girls. It's a lurker. I'm guessing he's lurking. Keep him busy. Keep him busy. I get a bow out. Item. No. Magic. Bound bow. No, not that one. Bound bow of the year. That one. And I missed the first shot. Oh, come on. All right, slow down here. Take one in the chops. I guess I summoned that thing, too. It's something to do with the mod, the Predator mod that's part of, I auto-looted it. That's part of my bow mod that I've got in here. It's really cool, it just summons a whole bunch of crap. You never know what's going to show up. Another book, and where does this go? Another book. Oh, no. Choices. What book is this? I am so lost. Chapter 3. What is this? Chapter 4. I think we should go chapter 3 first. Does each book... I guess each book has its own chapter, so we have to go through each book? Oh, I'm so lost. I'm so lost, I'll be in here forever. Apparently I'm picking stuff up as I go. Oh, you! Well, that was pretty cool, and I captured its soul, too. Well, I don't see any way out of here. Unless I have to open it up from somewhere else. Maybe four opens up three? How'd you get over there? Oh, that's where I was. So this is chapter two again. I guess I had to get what was in here. And I did. Auto-loot-wise. To go back. Was that it for chapter three? I'm guessing we go through to chapter four. Shit, if I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go through to chapter four. I am Glendin the Clueless. I ain't got a clue what's going on in here. And I think it's designed that way. Where's my girls? They're supposed to follow me. Let's go. Come on. Oh, they're coming through. That's pretty awesome that they know how to come through there. Come on, the other one's over there. Oh, she's running this way. Use the buck, girl. Use the buck. Let's be sneaky. Nothing on my radar. I mean, they'd be yelling. There is something on my radar, and they're not yelling. Ah, it doesn't work in this place. Oh, shit. That's one of them seeker bitches. Let's give that one a rude awakening in the back of the head. Pow! Did it just duplicate? You sense a presence, all right. Not anymore. And I captured another soul. Oh, yes. The Soul Stealer. I guess I jumped down. This isn't worthy of anything. That's just a light, maybe? Okay. What's up here? Oh, stuff that I'm just stealing as I go by. Is there more stuff over here? I will take all the stuff. For you, those of you who don't know or haven't seen this, I have an auto-loot program running. I think it... Uh-oh. I was going to show you the auto-loot program, but we have company. There it is, right in the ass. Get him. He dead. Soul captured. He dead. Alright, anyway, I was up here and I was telling you about the auto loot program I have. I think I have it set to this key. Yeah. Smart looting disabled. Smart looting enabled. Yeah. So it will loot everything within a radius around me, even in unlocked chests. So, it's really cool. It's better than sliced bread, really. How do I get in there? How the hell did you get in there? How'd you get in there? Can you flip that switch for me? They're useless. They really are. They'll fight things, but they're, like, useless. See, I come up on this, and it's unlock pod. Okay. I still have to look at them to unlock them. Nope. Nope. I got it. And then it auto-loots it as soon as it shows up. Mostly. Ooh, more stuff. I gotta go look back at this other chest. Maybe it was locked. It won't loot lock things, but... Can't get in there. We're gonna go to the other side in just a second. Wasn't there? Yeah, it was open. Okay. So we're gonna go over here. This is locked. So how the hell do I get that open... I gotta open these to get that open, right? What's this? Nothing to loot here. Nah, this is nothing. Oh, wait a minute. There was something there. It's a sort of font. Oh, I can't even climb up this. the magic. Did it open anything? All the doors still closed? How the hell am I going to get in there? I have no idea how I'm going to... There's another one. It's just a separate one. Yeah. Want of magic. Alright, you're pissing me off here. What is this one? So there's four of them. Are they like code keys or something? Alright. Well, see, I use a lot of stealth, but... Let's level up here. I use magic as, must be cursed or something right now. I use magic as a utility. Well, armor is not a bad thing to have. Movement speed is increased. I think that. Unhindered, what's that? That would be good too. Let's save it now that we've done this. I do have. Like I said, I use magic as a utility, so I've got a bunch of things I can do here. That's healing. That's conjuration. Dragon Rend. Iron Flesh. Shit. I know there is... there it is. This is a mod that puts this in, so I probably am going to bug things out, and I shouldn't be using this, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, shit, I can't get in there. What if I were to do that? Woo! And I can't jump in. There are fonts in there. Oh. Beach. Ha 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 ha. I am in there. I see how you're doing. Shit. What happened? What happened? What happened? How do I get out of here? I thought that would open a door, but it's not. Oh, I'm out. Never mind. And that opened this one. So, oh, now it opened the door. You bonehead, you. What the hell is that curse? The stuff on the right side on the upper. I guess I'm cursed with something? That's my old loop program doing that. It scared me. Chapter 5! Yeah, this is, teleport. Let's change it over again here. Let's go back to my my girls in case I need to get them in front of me. Still have my dragon hide. My enchantment is now showing up on my sword. I don't know why it was not before. That's a mod too. It shows enchantment. It makes it look really cool. I'm just lost in this library. They don't take care of books very well. Sort of, well, not wanting to walk right in the center of the room. Uh-oh. Shit. You guys go take care of my light work. I'm gonna sit over here tonight. Alright, let me get the bow out. You guys are gonna complain if I don't help you. I know it is. Lurker Vindicator. Ah, I got it. Dragonhide has been dispelled. Ah, shit. Don't stand in front of me. Girl! You ain't getting a better shot by standing in front of me. Woohoo! Nicely done, girls. Nicely done. And of course, he's been auto-looted. No, he hasn't. Circle. What? Periodically fills your biggest empty soul gem 5 times a day. I think I like that. Let's go find that thing. What am I wearing now? No, I want to do a circle it. What am I wearing now? Wait a minute. What am I wearing now? What am I wearing now? There it is. I gotta get rid of some of this crap. Wow, look at this crap. I've skull boots. Wondrous necklace of heroes. No. That's fire resistance, carry capacity, and everything else. Can I wear another one? Ring of Spellmire. Wow. Fearless smithing. I might want to help on that one. Circle it, Jade. Circle it. No. I know I picked it up. Where the hell did it go? Dragon scale mage. Circle it. Does it keep dragon scaling? Rim's gift. That's the one. But that's not worth giving up all of this over here. That's not worth giving all that up. No. And I got Wondrous Ring of Rangers. If it was a ring, I'd do it. But I could strip the enchantments off of it, maybe. So let me keep that. And I'm going to have to put my magic back on, which is Dragonhide. Which was canceled by him. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. There we go. Dragonhide is back. I'll go back to magic and put the bow in my hand. The girls are still there, so I don't need them on my hot bar or whatever you call it. Oh, not that bow. That's the dragon bow. I need bow of the year. There's a difference. The dragon bow does a lot more damage against dragons. And this bow, I can resurrect things that I've just killed. If they don't turn to ash. Oh, this just goes to the other side of that other room. Okay, I don't want to walk in the middle of that. So, do we open it up from the other side now? Oh, look. There's a scary book. Untold Legends. Black book. Oh. Alright, we're gonna... We're going to save. And unfortunately, at this very moment, we're at the end of the episode. Thank you for coming with me on the journey today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. And remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. You can also follow me on Twitter for an instant update on all my new videos the moment they come out. The link for Twitter is in the description below. And I'll see you next time.